let's program an EZ sensor. The steps to create a new sensor ID are highlight and select Program Sensor from main menu, choose the make, model, and year, press Enter to open the programming menu, select the wheel position you are creating a sensor for, select Create ID, hold EZ Sensor in front of the Tech400Pro as shown, press Enter, and hold the sensor until the tool notifies that the process is complete.